Hello, Grade 7. Today we will review the chapter of solutions. We will read this conclusion together, which is on page 69, and you will have a homework on page 71. We will see both now. So, let's read the conclusion. A solution is a homogeneous mixture formed of one or more solutes in a solvent. So, I like the information in this line that a solution contains one solvent, however it might contain one or more solutes. A solution could be solid, however we will not study about solid or gaseous solutions. We are only responsible to know the liquid solutions. Okay. However, we know that the solution, its nature, depends on the nature of the solvent. So if the solvent is liquid, like water, so the solution will be liquid. يعني حسب المي مش حسب السكر. إذا السكر, if the sugar is solid, the solution will not be solid. It will be liquid if the sugar is being dissolved in water. When the solvent is water, the solution is called an aqueous solution. Depending on the quantity of solute dissolved in a given solvent, the solution could be dilute or concentrated. When the quantity of solute is relatively little, the solution is said to be dilute. As the dissolved quantity of solute is increased, the solution becomes more concentrated. فإذن هيدا اللي شفناه بالدرس اللي تبع هديك الجمعة. وقت بيكون عندنا شوية سوليوت, وقت بيكون اللون خفيف, كان عندنا ظرف شاي أو كان عندنا شوية كوبر اللي كان لونه أزرق, كانت السوليوشن هي دالليوت. وقتها كنا عم نزيد السوليوت, كنا عم نزيد السكر أو الشاي أو الكوبر, اللون عم بصير داركر والسوليوشن عم بتصير مور كونسنتريتد. وهولي كمان درسنا هون how to dilute an aqueous solution. To dilute it, we add more solvent, so usually water. نخففها بس منزيد مي. To increase the concentration of a solution, كيف منزيد the concentration, يعني كيف نعملها more concentrated, مش more diluted. Usually more solute is added, بكل بساطة منزيد solute أكتر. هلا اللي فينا نعمله كمان, in some cases the solvent water is partially evaporated, يعني منسخن المي, تتبخر شوية مي بقل السولفنت, بقى بتصير concentration more diluted. هلا الهومورك اللي هو page 71 بدي اياكم نعمل exercise 1. Exercise 2 و Exercise 3. Okay, يلي هن write the word that completes each statement. 5 statements. Circle the red letter of the answer that best completes each statement. 3 questions. Write true or false. يلي هن 8 questions. هلا في عنا questions. مثلا question 8 يلي هي عن solids. ما عنا يهون. Alloys ما عنا يهون. Okay. غير هيك لازم تكونوا تعرفوا كل شيء. Please try this homework during this week and we will correct it next week. Good luck.